The oceans are under serious threat from plastic.
Suffocating birds, poisoning fish, and damaging aquatic life.
Here at the Big Bang Fair,
we wanted to show what it feels like to live in that kind of debris.
But young people are making a difference.
My name's Luke, I'm from Rawlins Academy in Quorn, and for my Big Bang competition entry, I've been researching the application of using edible water bottles to replace conventional plastic ones.